Give him a crash course real fast on how to run this, and then you go get you some water and come back, and I'm going to put him on another table, okay?
Okay. All right, so that's start and stop. This is the whistle. This is how you add points. If you mess up, that's how you take him away.
Wait, why do you take him away?
Minus one. Like, if you accidentally give him two, and it's supposed to be one or something.
To red. And
just listen to whatever he says. Only put what he says. Don't look at the red. And then to go to the next period, you just press next, and then it resets everything. So now it's 2-2.
2-2, right?
Yeah.
2-2.
And just make sure that the score is the same on the other one. That's good. I just love 4-2 goals. It's your kid that's tech ball controls. Yeah, at least it's not good.
Hey, did you want to make that change?
I did yesterday because I missed one of six. I made it today. I made it yesterday. Like yesterday night. I got caught from going out. I was 2-2 in one game. I almost beat him too. I drove a bunch of super cars.
So do I not need to worry about the, like, color and set and all that?
Don't need to worry about any of that. Just look at, just put in whatever he says. And I'll show you how to do it when the match is over, so.
Two red.
Two red. Plus two. It's pretty easy once you get the hang of it. I did it for 5 hours. Stop. How'd you do yesterday?
What about that class?
I beat a kid from New York and a kid from Louisiana and lost to a kid from Pennsylvania. Both were really hard weight classes.
Samuel Brody, Team North Carolina, bat number 3, Samuel Brody, first call, bat 3.